legendary tale that the locals all know well. In the scenic town of Grand Lake, up in the Colorado Pines. Now if you think it sounds made up, grab a chair and a coffee cup and listen to this story as we sing between the lines. There was a family from Milwaukee, and they was camping up in the Rockies. They bought 7 cases of a Grand Lake brew from a liquor store in town. But they tripped on their own 2 feet, and the beer spilled in the street. But this here moose walked up and licked that beer right down. A beer drinking moose of Grand Lake, Colorado. Don't come near, you best just stay away. 'Cause there's trouble on the loose from a drunken mixed up moose. If you bother him, there's gonna be hell to pay. And by now he was good and wasted. He stumbled on to a party boat for a cruise along the lake. But a 1,500-pound drunk was just too much, and that boat sunk. Everybody swam to shore, and they parted just a little bit more. Mistake! After several more 6-packs, they hung Christmas lights from his antler rack. They started taking selfies and posted them on the internet. But once that beer ran out, the moose began to stomp and shout. He went moose nuts, and they ain't caught him yet. That's right, moose nuts! Beer drinking moose of Grand Lake, Colorado. Don't come near, you better just stay away. There's trouble on the loose from a drunken mixed up moose. And if you bother him, there's gonna be hell to pay. You're better safe than sorry. So if you drop your beer, please clean up your spills. It's very hard to find a 12-step program that is kind enough to help a beer drinking moose with his substance abuse. A beer drinking moose of Grand Lake, Colorado. Don't come near, you better just stay away. 'Cause there ain't no excuse for party animals and drunken moose in Grand Lake, Colorado, USA.
Ha ha.